Now, I've been to Paris so many times, but this is really something unique and interesting and new the last couple of years. Here on the Champs-Élysées, I don't know if you can see it way back there in between the trees. That's the Arc de Triomphe. I'm here leaving from Place de la Concorde, heading to the Arc de Triomphe. All along the Champs-Élysées on this part are all these little boutiques with all sorts of vendors from all over France and all over the world with their specialties and products. It's so fascinating. I have to say, I've been to France many, many times, and it's all different, just from food to jewelry to furs to clothing to kitschy holiday gifts. But it's so much fun, I have to say. It's a rainy afternoon, but like I said before, anything in Paris is beautiful, any time of day, night, or year, or any kind of weather. And I'm having the best time after shopping on the Rue Fabergé Saint-Honoré, and shopping at Louis Vuitton and Chanel and Van Cleef and all the luxury stores. This is actually more fun. Just having fun on the Champs-Élysées, enjoying the beautiful life in Paris, late here on Friday afternoon, just having lots of fun. You have to come to Paris. If you've been, you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't been, you must come to Paris. Truly, in my opinion, one of the most wonderful and exciting cities in the entire planet. I love Paris and I can't wait to come back again and again. See you soon.
Et pour le iPad, c'est pour l'iPad, 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 c'est pour l